Hello children, this is Miss Steve from Dallas South. Today I am going to do a fun science experiment with edible items.
For this we need vinegar, baking powder or baking soda, noodles, food coloring is optional, a transparent glass or container.
First, I pour 1 cup of water in a glass jar. Add 1 cup of vinegar to it. You can add the noodles to it. Here I am adding yellow food color to the solution. Food coloring is optional. I feel dancing noodles look cool in the colored solution. Add the noodles to the solution. If you observe, the noodles sank in the bottom. Add 1/2 to 1 tablespoon of baking soda to the solution. You can notice the bubbles. This is carbon dioxide gas. Here I am mixing it. If you observe closely, the noodles are rising up to the surface and again going down. It looks like noodles are having a dance party. What is the science behind it? The chemical reaction is between the vinegar and the baking soda. Vinegar contains acetic acid. When acetic acid is mixed with the baking soda, it produces carbon dioxide gas. Now, what is carbon dioxide gas? For this, you take a deep breath and let it go. So, what we are inhaling is oxygen and what we are exhaling is carbon dioxide gas. Now, if you notice, when I first dropped the noodles in the solution, it sank down because noodles are denser than the solution. But when it attached to the carbon dioxide gas, it rose up. So carbon dioxide gas make it less denser. So due to the carbon dioxide gas, the noodles go up and down and it look like dancing. I did it with the noodles. I tried it with spaghetti too. I hope you like the experiment. Thanks for watching.